Some breaking news to pass along to you now. A Huntsville man charged with attempting to murder a police officer. The Huntsville Police Department says James Burleson pointed a pistol at an officer and fired in the officer's direction. Now, this happened on January 10th. Huntsville police say no officers were injured. Burleson has been charged with second-degree domestic violence and attempted murder.